minsan.
Bro, my joke ko sa'yo.
Pagpagod.
What is the best beads incorporated in the world? Beads incorporated.
Grabe si Alec.
Michael,
nalilito ako sa kanilang dalawa.
Magkapatid kasi kami. Yun yun. But what's, alam mo yun yung difference namin dalawa?
Ano?
Because nandito ako sa Beads Incorporated.
Eh, siya nasan?
Nasa sa T-shirt industry. Meron pa. BBB T-shirt industry.
Ayun yata may ginagawa sa sabi.
Bakit BBB T-shirt industry?
Kasi it was inspired by T-shirts. And that's the
difference. Pero pinagawa ko? Wala.
But I'm...
Ito ang here.
May gawa kayin pa ba?
Lagi siyang may explanation.
Ito yata, pwede ba yan?
I think okay na
lang. Pakilala mo nga organization nyo ng PBB Construction.
Actually, sobrang tawa namin kasi yun yung inuulit-ulit ko. Tapos ginagawa namin yung roof. Di ba? Can I do them?
Yeah, the roof is done naman.
Oh, kasi we had a task to build the house. Okay lang ba yan sabihin?
Tapos na, okay na.
We were about to build the house. And then kami ni Alec na-assign sa roof. And then,
kasi lang yung workers namin.
See, ginagawa ko every time may email. Welcome to
who's the boss?
Construction. Kami dalawa, kasi we just have to move down.
Okay, and then?
Walang boss.
Wala kami makausap kasi kami lang dalawa. Welcome to PBB Construction, where you can find Michael Ver and Alec tackle the most dangerous financial decisions in the world. Welcome to Beads Incorporated.
Wait lang, ito ba yung kapartner niya or no?
Welcome to Brilliant Skin.
No.
Where you can find Glenda decide which product to use in this episode. Welcome to Brilliant Skin Incorporated.
Feeling ko kukunin ko to sa Brilliant eh.
Yeah!